Go for it.
Hey, it's Dave. We're back at Wizard World Chicago and for CinemaHeadCheese.com. And I'm here with Rogue, Darkman, and Bishop. Little cross-genre promotion going on. Mm-hmm. And no idea what I was about to say. Cool. Rogue, how are you?
I'm great.
What are you doing here at the con?
Enjoying all the costumes.
Really?
And all the sketches.
You're having a good time with it.
A great time.
Cool. Darkman, don't do anything weird to me. What are you doing here at the con?
I'm not here.
I can't hear you.
I'm never here.
I can't understand what you're saying.
And then yesterday.
You've got the shit on your face. We'll come back to you. Bishop.
Yeah.
You're from the future.
Yeah.
How do you like the past?
It's all right. It's sort of warming up a little bit.
It's growing on you?
Yeah, I don't want to.
No one understands you, Darkman. You got this thing.
No, it is.
You mean, suck it up. Take it off. Show the world. You know, it's okay.
I'm not even here.
You know, I bet everyone here has seen the Mask movie with Cher. And we know that when freaks walk up, we shouldn't laugh. So, you know, take it off, man. We're all good. Now, I heard a rumor that there's a Bishop Rogue Darkman porno being shot right now. And I automatically assumed you guys were auditioning for it.
Yeah, we were.
Cool.
Yeah.
Did you get the part?
No, unfortunately not. He did.
Yeah.
Well, he's from the future. So, there's that. Cool. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Very nice talking to you guys. This is Dave, and
we're
CinemaHeadCheese.com.
CinemaHeadCheese.
Yeah, we're on Facebook too.
Awesome. CinemaHeadCheese. Okay.
Thanks.
Thanks, guys.